Hi everyone, this is John, and I just want to make a quick video here. Wish I had more time, but I don't. My wife's off, so I only got a little time to make a video here. But I want to show you a comparison from iPet Goat 2, and then with Jericho, which Jericho came out in 2006, 6 years before iPet Goat 2 came out. That came out in 2012. So I just want to show you something here. We'll start with this video. Start with this here. Hopefully this stuff's all lined up. Oh, come on. Okay. I really gotta learn sign language. Well, it really don't matter, because iPet Goat, this thing cracks me up. This video was made, iPet Goat, this is a video created by Lucifer and his minions, so to think there's any real truth in it is hilarious. But there's definitely his truth in it, you know, for what he plans for his world. This here's what I think I find interesting, that is similar to what I'm going to show you next here. Because you could also look at that apple as like a bomb being dropped. Right there. Alright, pay attention to that. Why is he sweating? Huh. And he's in the cold. That's interesting. He's sweating in the cold. Alright. We'll get out of here and go to this other video. I'm probably going to have to go back to the... Alright, I got this turned up really loud, so hopefully you can hear it. Pay attention. Oh, come on. See, this is... I've got to get back to the big... Man, every time I try to make a video, this stuff acts up. Look what she's got on, pink. Look the flowers that are on her.
We'll be back in an hour, Miss McVeigh.
The names that they say in here, like Miss McVeigh, that's interesting. Let's see if I can pause this so we can see. Like the name of the boy that she says here, Woody. That's interesting. She's wearing pink.
No fun, Woody. You have
to hide better. Woody? And this is the TV show Jericho. Like I said, it came out in 2006, 6 years before I Pet Goat. Now I want to try to show you something here. Wish I had a better way of doing this than just holding it like this. Oh shoot! That's what I want to stop. Dang it. Hang with me, folks. I don't have any other way to do this crap. Caught it, because I want to share this, because this is interesting right here. All right, the time is 6 o'clock now. It's hard to tell on my thing, but if you go watch this for yourself, this is all dark except for this right here. The 9 is lit up, the 3's lit up, and then of course it's 6, right? You know, it was dark from the, what was it, the 6th hour until the 9th hour, and there's light on the 9th and the 3, all right? But right here we have what? On this side of the clock, which I guess would be like on the right side of the clock, you have two red cups here. And then over here on this side you have, I guess that's like what, a wine chalice, I would think that would be. Wouldn't that be like wine? And then what's behind that is a pitcher, like a water pitcher. The colors on it, white, yellow. Looks like maybe some green coming up there, but that would be a water pitcher, right? I mean, there's a lot going on in that shot right there. And then this next shot, if I can catch it, right here. I don't know if it's right there. It says Rogers Flight, Wichita Airport, 10:30 p.m. The name Rogers means famed spear, you know, like the spear that pierced Christ. So that says Rogers Flight, Wichita Airport, 10:30, and I think that says p.m. See if I can catch it here. I think it does say p.m. I can't tell. So anyhow, I just, you know, I think these TV sh- and like this thing here, that's strange. It kind of looks like to me like a lizard or something popping out of there, you know, like here's an eye, here's like the nose, tongue sticking out. Seems really weird. So I'm just wondering, you know, is this Jericho really what they're planning on doing? If you go look at this Jericho, it tells you that I think 23 cities were bombed, and it says one day, but really when it starts out, I think there was three places that were supposedly bombed, like New York, Ohio, and Denver, Colorado. But supposedly New York and Ohio, they don't know if the bombs went off in this TV show. I gotta really look back into this myself. Like the name that she says on this bus here, I think she says McVeigh, I think. And then she says Cody here. Where is Cody? Which Cody means helpful. And all this stuff in here, it all has meaning. Now, whether any of it's true or not is another thing, because, you know, we're in Lucifer's kingdom. This is all his stuff. Everything that's put before you, like this TV show, wasn't made by the Father, right?
Purdue University. All
right, everyone.
Apply now at purdueglobal.edu.
Oh, I know. I want to show this here real quick. One more little thing. I thought this was interesting. We'll go over here to this one. I think this was it.
CBS Wednesday on television's best new drama.
I don't think anyone is prepared for this.
For the first time since the bombs went off, someone from the outside
help
comes to Jericho.
He's a refugee from Denver. We need information.
Hey,
why did you go back to Denver?
Let them die.
That was a mistake.
They're coming.
Jericho. New episode. CBS Wednesday at 8/7 Central.
All right, everyone. Peace, love, joy, kindness.